My name is Cody Rogers, and today I'm going to be showing you how to convert a bitmap image into a schematic symbol, or not into a schematic, into a PCB footprint. You can also do a schematic symbol, but that's not what we're going to be doing today. So, first we go to Image Converter, we click that, and then we go over here and say Load Bitmap, and we go FarmHacks logo. Select that, and then I make sure that footprint is selected. If this black and white isn't looking the way I want to, I can go edit these some. I just have a black white image, so it's always going to be black white. And now the next thing I want is I can edit this to be smaller than what it is saying, so I want it to be 5 millimeters in max size. And that's all of these settings, and now I can go export to file, and I'll just call it test, and then I'll save it, and that's it. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you tune in to some of my future videos.